Hi, I'm Jan Diotri. Along with Deanna Salazar, we're here at Blue Cross Blue Shield of Arizona answering your health care questions. The phone number is 855-631-0895. Deanna, during this enrollment period, what happens if people decide not to buy health insurance?
Well, Jan, the open enrollment period ends February 15th, 2015, and most of us have an obligation to have health insurance by that date. If we don't have insurance, you could be subject to a tax penalty that's up to 2% of your household income, and going without insurance could be more costly in the long run. For example, a multi-day stay in the hospital could run you thousands of dollars. So we have representatives that can help answer questions and help you figure out what plans might be best for you. We hope people will call in. You can get a quote over the phone, have your questions answered, and our representatives are knowledgeable and can help you with all these issues.
That phone number is 855-631-0895 or visit the website on your screen.